Most people are not aware of this, but pressure injuries affect 95% of all spinal cord injury wheelchair users within their lifetime. 95%. A variety of factors can cause these injuries, but from a cushion perspective, there are four main culprits: pressure, shear, temperature, and moisture. Over the years, manufacturers have learned how to handle the first two by using air, fluid, and memory foam to reduce peak pressures and minimize the effects of shearing. However, the last two, temperature and moisture, have remained elusive. The standard approach to this problem is to use a cover material that passively wicks moisture and heat away from the body. Unfortunately, this approach is limited in its ability to fully cool the skin over a prolonged period of time. Introducing J-Fluid with Cryo Technology, a revolutionary way to manage temperature and moisture. Inside each cryo fluid insert are millions of microbeads filled with paraffin wax. As heat from the user moves into this fluid, it's absorbed by the microbeads and the wax inside actively starts to melt. The fluid is also filled with graphite to disperse the heat throughout the fluid. The cryo fluid draws heat away from the user until the wax inside each microbead is completely melted. This active cooling process can last up to 8 hours. During this time, the user's skin surface is cooled to a therapeutic temperature range. Compared to foam, fluid, and air cushions, the active cooling process of the cryo fluid is striking. The new J-Fluid with Cryo Technology supports studies which have found that cooling the skin from 97 to 82 degrees, 36 to 28 degrees Celsius, is estimated to be equivalent to reducing interface pressure by 29%. The cryo fluid microbeads reset back to their original state when offloaded every time. Cryo fluid combines active temperature and moisture management with the pressure and shear relieving benefits you know and love from J-Fluid.